councillors must be present in the chamber today to ensure the swift passing of Hanwell's new visitor legislation. We're under increased pressure from the public after the Littlewood incident. I need everybody involved in the recreation construction project across the city. Barlow, I need you to visit the jail immediately.
You! You're one of them, aren't you? Yes, I can see the resemblance. You're much younger. Fascinating. I don't suppose you inherited his self-inflicted abilities, though, did you? You have no idea, do you? Go find a mirror. Oh, Doctor, he's here. He's here. The one you've been looking for so frantically is right here. Just waltzed into the council. The doctor doesn't know. Well, he doesn't speak to me. He must be bitter knowing he can't touch me, or maybe he's trying to punish me. I didn't agree with his dystopian view of the city I ruled so benevolently for so many years. Look at me telling you about the doctor. Oh, you should know more about him than anyone, surely. After all, you're his only success since the fall. "99%," he says. He's managed to retain 99% of his DNA with you. Oh, I guess the 1% he lost was the bit that makes you talk. You're far too quiet. No, I don't like you.
Well, go find him. I'm sure he's desperate to meet you.
The cloning process was initially rocky. However, I did manage to maintain my